Hello everybody, my name is Andrew Fire, and welcome to Let's Play Deep Sleep. And I can probably just stop acting like an idiot behind the camera, point the mic to my face, and let's just play the game. Alrighty. Oh, when you look into an abyss, the abyss also looks into you, Frederick Natatse, even though I have no idea who that is. I'm just here to scare the crap out of myself. Oh. I just woken up. Oh, okay, so same situation I find myself in every one of these armor games. Ooh, key. Oh, wait, no. What about the clock? Oh, game options walkthrough. I didn't need any of that. I don't need any of that. I don't need any of it. Alright, oh, okay, so that unlocks that. Grab the block. Holy cow! What happened here? Oh, boy. Oh, hi, skeleton. Yeah, I was thinking something was gonna change here. Okie dokie, well, I guess I... Oh! Okay, I took off a piece of a bone. I just kept clicking on the skeleton. What's that sound? Do I want to know? What? Oh, what's this? I'm awake! I'm awake, okay? Please, do not do this creepy, looking. Okay, I'm gonna go back up here. There's a stair down here. Oh, God. This place is not my favorite place. Hi there! Yeah, that's nice and helpful. Oh. I'm sorry that notes get to you somehow. At the point, you should know all the things is not real. I hope the inner awakening went well, and you have a full, lucid control over the dreams. Sincerely, yourself. Okay. Okie dokie then. I don't wanna know. Oh, a broken pipe. Won't budge. Alright, well. Anything else around here? Alright, how about in that room? Too dark to see anything. Yeah, I'm not going back there. No way. Oh, God. Oh, what's this? An old piece of cloth. Thank you. What's here? Hi! Oh, just fiery plants. Holy crap! Not with the inferno inside, yeah I know. Holy crap. Oh, I got a piece of coal. Well, that's gonna be useful. Use a lever of some sort. Ugh. Man, I did not like this place already. Okay, so gotta be like some type of puzzle around here. Cause what do I have? I have a human bone, a piece of old cloth, and my lucky piece of coal, and a cube with a keyhole. Oh, so somehow I must unlock that? Heck, I didn't know. Wait, where the heck am I? I want to go up the stairs, right? Yeah, there we go, okay. There's gotta be something here. What about that room? Oh. Big cracks in this wall. Coal. Cloth. Bone. Okay, so apparently that's not gonna work either. I'm gonna have to find something to work around here. And that's just gonna work around here. It smells really bad from there. Ugh. I don't think I wanna know. Alright, well, let's see. It's cold outside.
You have to wake up.
Yes, I know. I'm awake. Thank you. It's dead. Oh, that doesn't look like a dead plant to me.
You have,
Alright, well. Could I go anywhere else? It's just a room, so. What in the hey am I supposed to do? I have no idea. Did I see something move there? I don't know, but it says it smells really bad from there. And I'm assuming it's this room that I can't get in. So, what do I do? What do I do? What do I do? I don't know! You ask me! I'm just clicking everywhere to see if I can actually find something. It's not gonna be the. Whoa. Oh, I forgot to check these cabinets. What an idiot. Ooh, I got a flashlight. Oh, but it had no batteries. Well, that's useful. Lock. Nothing in here. I don't have any key or anything. Could I jam this with the bone? No? Well, what do you think I'm supposed to do? Where am I gonna find batteries? I'm not sure. Okay, so I got everything from that room. Oh wait, no. We want to go down here. Down the stairs we go into the black abyss. Ding 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 ding. Nobody shows up. Ding 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 ding. Who am I trying to summon? I don't know. Ding 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 ding. Is there anything else that I can use with this? Can I put coal in the inferno? No. Apparently not. Okay, well. I don't know what to do. Oh, maybe use the cloth on the pipe, maybe. Or am I missing something down there? I gotta be missing something. I have to be missing something. Come on, I gotta be missing something here. There's gotta be more to this. Well, let's see what happens. Use the claw. It won't budge. Can I use the cloth? Oh! A soaking wet piece of cloth. Okay, so what can I do with that? Ooh, maybe for the wall? I don't know. Is that gonna work? I don't know. It's just that whatever stupid find that I can, Whatever that'll work, that's okay with me. It cracks in this big wall. Still won't. Okay, that didn't work. I don't know, unless I combine the cloth with coal? No? Alright, that didn't work. Do I do something to this? Not with the inferno inside? Okay. I'm an absolute idiot! Oh, so now the inferno's gone, so can I open it? Ouch, the handle's not as okay, so now use this. There we go. What horrors are we gonna find in there? What? Oh. Wow. Okie dokie then. Somebody must have been obliterated in here. A small key. Okay, can I use that for the box? Doesn't fit in there. Oh, okay. Well, that's useful then. Then maybe for the drawer upstairs. I don't know. I'm just hoping nothing's gonna try to go behind me and stab me in the butt. Okay, so we can use this key. Oh man, I'm so tired. There we go. There we go. Now we have batteries, so we can put the batteries in the flashlight and we're good to go. Alrighty, so we're gonna go back to the dark room, going down here and down there, which I hate dark rooms, just to let you know, but man, it's wake up. Oh, why would I wanna wake up? Holy shit! Excuse me, I do not appreciate that. Whoever's peeking over there, Yeah, I saw that. What is that? A golden statue. And the video is already 14 minutes and I barely gotten through this thing. This is gonna be a heck of a long episode. Oh. Okay, nothing around? Thank you. Looks cloudy as if the lawn. Okay. Old and squeaky. Cute Cody is lost without a plushy tiger. Okay, so that could be something. What's in here? Ugh. Why is my flashlight getting... Oh! Okay, well this is much more comfortable. Okie dokie, go down. Oh, well then. That's useless. Can't reach there. You can't go in here. It won't budge. I don't really have anything that will allow it. Oh. Well, I don't have a code, so I'm probably gonna need them. Alright, well, that was useless then. Okay, so I guess we go down here. Ooh, there's a whole lot of notes. My daughter went to sleep and she never woke up. Oh, man. My son's personality has completely changed overnight. Man. Mayor's wife possessed? Nobody even knows how it started. Man, these are horrible. A man kills his family after waking up from a coma. Oh man, these are just terrible stories. Okay, so is there anything that I can do in here? Apparently not. I don't see anything that I can do. And it's kind of hard to see. But what do I have? I have a flashlight, soaking wet piece of cloth, and a lucky piece of coal. And a cube with a keyhole. So, am I missing something? Am I missing something from the vase? An old scale. No. It was alone without a plushy tiger, even though I don't know where I would find a plushy tiger. There's apparently a code here on the furnace wall. Somewhere. But where's the code? Wait, how do I reveal the code? Could I use this flashlight? Oh, this makes sense. Alright, let's just scrabble out the rebel and get the number. Okay, we're getting something. We're getting something. It's 0920. Alright, So we got our number, 0920. Everybody remember that out there, 0920. 0920. 0920. 0920. 0920. Ba 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 bum bum ba ba bum. 0920. It worked, alright. Oh. Hokey dokey, what the heck? Oh, gee. Alright, got my flashlight now. I'm ready to punch whoever's gonna scare me. Nah, nothing interesting here. Alright. Ooh, a hammer. Alright, holy shit! Okay, run back, run. Oh god, close. Damn it, close! Oh Oh God. Oh God. Oh. 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 Yeah, you're right about that. I'm definitely not going back there. Whew. God. Oh. Right. Yeah, okay. Alright. Okay, so we can use this pickaxe. You can break that. Okay, keep using the pickaxe. Alright. Let's climb out. Oh. Okay. What did I get? A net. Alrighty. Oh, that just brings me back into the cave. Alright. Well then. So, this is, the Beach of Death, apparently. Creepy painting. Yeah, I know. And it's... everything is creepy here. Oh. Well, levels. Okay, so... I don't know what I do with these levers. Yeah, I have no idea what that, what I do with that. Am I missing something? Because I don't know if I am. Huh. Ugh, man. The reason why I don't like the beach. Okay, I'm gonna need to figure out what else I'm gonna need to do. Okay, so there's a little hook here hanging here. Okay. Now, what you do with the hook... Well, now, what you do with the hook is that you use it to get up here. Can't read there. Wait, what? Oh, whatever. Hang on. Oh, I probably use the net for the climbing, so... I'll go back to the dark room place again. Probably gonna end up skipping a lot of parts of these. Okay, so now here, I use the hook to get up there. There we go. Now, what's up here? Oh, I just stopped the tape recorder. Okie dokie. Oh, well here's the key. Okie dokie. It looks somehow familiar. Could be relating to you. I see a crack on the wall. No, I don't need coal. Looks like somebody was on the phone. Oh, man. How do I access this? I must have accidentally shut it off. Can I go back in there and it'll be on? No. Oh, that's just great. That's just great. That's just great, Andrew Fire. You screwed up everything. You could have learned the story, but no, you had to be a dumbass. Okay, well, so we got the key. Wait, what am I using the key for? What was locked? Well, apparently you use this key for the box now. And you get a shiny gem. Now, the shiny gem, I'm gonna explain in a moment. But what we're gonna do, we're actually gonna put this in the lighthouse, which would make sense, since obviously Diamond Bright is gonna burn your eyes. I'm gonna place the diamond up here. Ooh. Okay, so I believe we're supposed to face it somewhere. Holy shit! Hi? They were blocking the way. Okie dokie then. Hi. I have to escape. But how? No. Light him up, light him up, light him up. Light him up in the face! Light him, oh, quit! Come on! Okay, so, we do this apart again. We go down the stairs. And now we find the assholes who come to Alright, so, right foot right in their face. Right in their face. No, what are you doing? There we go, got it. Ha ha. Did it. Out of the debt. Alright, so. Now what? What happens now? Oh, and then I woke up, just like that. I woke up. Okie dokie. The nightmare was over, but my life had changed forever. Oh. Was it all a dream, or were these creatures real? I don't know. I have to know. I just have to know the truth. I can't stop thinking about it. I have to go back. Back to the deep sleep. Man. Alright, well that was Deep Sleep. They also have, so I'm gonna be playing a couple more other games. The Deeper Sleep and then the Deepest Sleep. So, when there's a lot of mystery to that and stuff like that, I don't have any speculations yet. I didn't even read the description. So, I don't really know what's going to be coming for the future. But thank you all so much for watching. Please check out the other videos I've done. Be sure to check out my scary game playlist in the description below. And also, thank you all so much for watching. Please subscribe and support the channel and like the video. And also, be sure to check me out on Facebook and on Twitter and on support me on Google Plus. That way, the channel can one day actually become the official... what do you call it? The official channel with the check mark and everything, you know. That's basically my goal. So thank you all so much for watching. And as always, stay on fire, my friends. Bye-bye.